So it's Road Trip Wednesday. We're in Hemel. We've just been to the Manor Gym, and for anyone that might want to come and train in Hemel, don't go to the Manor Gym, purely because they've got a turnstile in the thing that looks like it's blatantly to stop the police raiding the place. You have to put £2 to enter, so there's blatantly no membership. There's no staff there, and it was real spit and sawdust. So we decided not to go there. So we're now at Nuffield in Hemel, which used to be a sporter. So we're going to go and try and train there. She's prepping for Brit, and I'm back on my programme after the East Midlands. So hopefully we're going to get a good session in. It's probably going to cost us a fucking fortune, but... We're Nuffield, okay. Faye's the heaviest lifter in here.
Apart from me.
Apart from me, yeah. Standard.
Obviously.
Yeah.
110 kilograms by a girl.
Strong.
Yeah, that's awesome. And again, come on, keep tight. Good. Now hips through, there you go, good.
Now drive that back in, drive that back in, drive that back in. Good girl.
Hundred and 17 kilograms for a triple PB with no knee wraps. Boom.
Yeah.
So we've just come out of Nuffield in Hemel, where we've had a pretty decent session. I'm a little bit broken. Faye, I don't know if we got her deadlifts, but she did squats and deads today, just because.
They were horrendous.
They were good though.
They were lovely, I mean.
Triple,
yeah.
Did a PB triple.
On a squat.
On a squat. I thought I was going to vomit everywhere. We were in a bit of a rush, so we had to cut the accessories a little bit. I only got one group of accessories done. But first, decent first session back after the East Mids. Where are we? It's a gate.
That way.
Oh,
there.
So yeah, everything was really good. Faye was blatantly the strongest female they've ever had in the gym ever. All the men looking at her.
It's not off-putting at all.
No.
Blatantly, people just stopping their workout to watch you lift. You're like, yep, yeah, okay, I might be. It's probably because I'm wearing that stupid suit, isn't it? What the fuck is that girl wearing?
Yeah. It's a funny unitard.
Isn't it?
So, but it was a good session. The gym's quite good, actually. Quite impressed with the with Nuffield.
Yeah, there's a decent bar for deadlifting. Yeah. I quite like those. Yeah. Nice and thin, decent knurling.